And I need your love. I need you here with me. And I don't care about much else. And I know it's hard for 5 million reasons, but I don't think I could wait. When I'm feeling your love, it's like a wind that blows. I can't give up and I can't let go. I won't give up, I won't lose. When I'm broken down and I'm bruised, I'm gonna give myself back home to you. Only you.
Do you take any here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, Father, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, Father, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, Father, I do. God, thank you so much for giving me Nestor Amadeo, N.A. for short. Wala naman akong specific na qualities na hinahanap sa lalaki. Sabi ko lang, Lord, kayo na po ang bahala. And despite my imperfections, thank you, God, for giving me more than I deserve.
In the silence of the heart, is peace.
I just want to say that I appreciate you in so many ways and everything that you've done for me. I may be entering married life, but I will still be here for you no matter what. I may not be showy most of the time, but I love you so much.
Dearest Ma, I would like to thank you for everything that you have done for me. Words cannot describe how you have molded me and trained me to be the man that I am now. You are an amazing role model, and I hope Hannah and I can run a household and raise God-fearing kids the way that you and Daddy did. Here is a simple gift for us to remember the amazing years, 2016 to 2019, since umuwi ako from Singapore. I love you. Enjoy po yung gift ko.
God and Father, I praise and thank you for giving me Hana, my love, my answered prayer. She has been a source of joy, friendship, love, since the day we first met. I promise to be faithful to her, to be true to her, and to be the husband that she deserves. And if you will bless us with children, a devoted father to our future kids.
Love is commitment, not a feeling. Hence, rest assured
God that I will love and take care of N.A. and do the best I can to make our married life worth it for N.A. Kasi he deserves nothing but the best. With you, God, at the center of our marriage, for as long as we shall live. It is
Please guide us always in our future journey together. Give us strength, and when times are tough, may we not forget that you are always there to lead us back into love for each other. May we continue to grow in faith and love, and help us raise God-fearing children in a happy and faithful home. All this we pray in the mighty name of your Son, Jesus. Amen.